Hi everyone, thank you for watching my unboxing videos. I have another unboxing video for you. This time an Amazon purchase again. So let's open this box and see what we have in here. Let's unbox this. Here we go. I'm gonna try to be very careful opening these boxes with the scissor because I just don't want to damage something in here. See what we have in here, something with some stars. Something. Just one item. And I think I know what it is now that I saw the stars. I'm like, what could it be? But I already know what it is. So let's open this. So I do have this item in this really nice, probably like a reusable pouch. I can use this for probably some laundry when we go to the beach or something like that. So that's absolutely an extra item, a nice item to go along. So here, I'm gonna use a scissor. This is sealed, vacuum sealed. So I'm gonna need to cut this open. And once I do, here we go. We have an item that starts to expand. And what this is this stroller insert that is supposed to be very comfy for your baby. So it's supposed to be nice and soft, a lining for, I think it's a universal lining for just about any stroller. So this is nice probably for like winter seasons or sometimes where it's nice, where it's not so nice and warm where you live. So as you can see, this is the part where it goes the baby's head. There's a part where your baby's head doesn't get flat. There's a special place for that. There are straps in the back that you can attach to the back of the stroller. So basically this is gonna be how the stroller is gonna sit. So this is your baby's head, your baby's back, and your baby's bum and legs. And there's only one strap in the back. But overall, I think this is gonna be a good fit for just about any stroller. You'll also use this for a chair if you wanted to, just like a chair cushion. So this item, see if I can find this info. Dodo Nichi baby stroller and car seat liner from Amazon, and the material is cotton and polyester. So this item will be good for any mom that wants a little more extra cushion with their car seat or with their stroller, and this is a good fit. It's a very neutral color, dark gray with white stars. I don't remember if there were any other patterns out there, but I think that this is a very, you know, baby neutral color. So if you're interested, I'll post the link underneath this video and you can check this out for yourself. Thank you for watching my unboxing video.